Here's all you need to know about New Edition. Yeah. If there was no New Edition, there would be no New Kids on the Block, yep. No Boys to Men,
yeah, yeah.
No Backstreet Boys, no NSYNC, no O-Town, no One Direction, no LFO, no nothing. Nothing.
Nada. Oh, mic drop.
In Roxbury's Orchard Park Projects, five young boys would come together and in the spirit of those before them would create a sound that influenced a generation. One neighborhood over, inspired by their hometown idols, five other youngsters were honing their harmonies, soon to become a phenomenon bigger than music. The man behind both sets of entertainers, Maurice Starr, together they combined to sell millions of records, performing to sold-out screaming crowds worldwide, and they are still thrilling fans today. One city, two supergroups, on stage together for the first time tonight. This is the Battle of Boston.
How big is this, baby? This is New Kids and New Edition.
How's everybody feeling tonight? Y'all ready to
we'll be right back. Liza Koshy. me give it up one more time. Yes. Now, I'll be politely begging y'all backstage to get some of those tour tickets because, yes, you heard right. They will be on tour next year. Oh, my God. Thank you in advance. Now, New Kids on the Block hit the road for their mixtape tour 2022 with legendary special guests, give it up, Salt and Pepper, En Vogue, and Rick Astley. You're welcome. Wait, there's more info. I got you. You better go to nkotb.com for tickets and all the more info you need. But before that, you can catch all six members of New Edition as they begin their spring 2022 tour. They will be coming to a city near you. You're welcome. It's going to be explosive. Kaboom. You don't want to miss it. More info at newedition.legacy.com. But now, it's time to honor the artists who amazed us and graced us and blew us away with the very best musical moments of 2021.